Gave me a chance to speak. I don't think that's normal, that most of these casing ceremonies or TOAs or whatever normally happens, but it's kind of historic. And he said, Sergeant Major, you want to say something? And normally you notice that I kind of stay in the back. I think God gave me two ears and two eyes and one mouth for a reason. And it usually works out better for me that way. But, you know, as I was thinking about it yesterday was my fifth birthday in Iraq. And as I got up, I was thinking, hey, what does this really mean to me? And, you know, we've been working hard as an Army for the last 8 years, and we've accomplished a lot. And, you know, most people really don't understand what they've been a part of here. You know, we actually made history. You know, if you talk to your grandfathers and you talked about World War II and some of the things they did, and you just couldn't imagine it. Only people who were there can actually understand what they were a part of. For most of our soldiers today, it'll probably be, you know, that day that we're getting to leave, get out of here, go home, and get to be back with your families. That's kind of what's going on in their head. And then, you know, a little while after you're back, or maybe a couple years down the road, you're going to understand what you was really a part of down here. And you actually made a difference. We made a difference as an Army. I mean, you know, we took down a dictator. We helped them with their elections. We trained the Army. I remember when they were the ING to what they are now. We helped with their education, we helped with their medical, we helped with their infrastructure. There wasn't nothing we wouldn't do to make this successful. And there were people at points that thought, you know, maybe we wouldn't be successful with this. But there was never anybody wearing this uniform that thought that. And here we are today, at the end of it, success. Okay, and what I'd like you to think is, hey, we're leaving here with honor. And we've done a great thing as a nation. We freed a people and gave a country back to them. So with that, just say thanks, and all the team here has made it where it's really been possible and easy to work with, and I appreciate it.